Yeah, here's a gas station from when Leo Carrillo was still alive. Still stands today. It's a smog station and small repair shop. Yep. This gas station was going strong when Leo Carrillo was still alive. His ranch is down the street a couple miles. Yep. About 1960, this gas station was hopping, and it's still a smog station. So anyway, that's my little adventure for today, you guys. Yep, look at all them old cars in front of it. All right, thanks for watching my video and listening to me.